David Longlast updated 0500 24,092,017 Getty Images. Simon Mannering says the Warriors did a good job managing his workload this season. Rugby League. Simon Mannering has ended the NRL season in the best shape he's been in for years, and is ready to give his all for the Kiwis at the World Cup. For the past few years, the 31-year-old Mannering has battled injuries and illness at the back end of Warriors campaigns, and it led to him missing the Kiwis tour to England in 2015 and last year's Four Nations. However, Mannering says he's good to go for the World Cup. On the back of previous years, I'm obviously older now, but I do feel better, Mannering said. Read more. No Kiwis recall for Marshall. RTS buries the doubts. Foreign Woods not shifting. The club has been good to me this year with my loading through the weeks. They've looked after me well, and I'm feeling it now. Think I can really contribute for the Kiwis if I get a chance to play for them. It's laughable even to suggest Mannering won't be in the Kiwis 24-man squad for the World Cup. Regardless of anything else, if New Zealand Rugby League want to have public support through the tournament, the last thing they should do is drop the country's most popular league player. There are 33 days to go before the Kiwis play their first game at the World Cup against Samoa at Mount Smart Stadium. For some, will be in this squad, there's next weekend's NRL Grand Final to get through first, but for Mannering, preparations start in earnest this week. On Monday we start the training squad, and once the Grand Final is done they'll finalize the squad of 24 for the tournament, Mannering said. Obviously, I'd love to be a part of the Kiwi squad for a World Cup that will be mostly in New Zealand for us. Every experience I've had with the Kiwis has been awesome, he added. It's always a new environment from the NRL clubs, not just the Warriors. It's really refreshing, and even when it's the Anzac test, I enjoy the week because it is so refreshing and enjoyable, and I'm sure the World Cup will be no different. Since the Warriors finished their season, Mannering spent time in Nelson visiting family, and he took the opportunity to take a break before the Kiwis campaign begins. He spent the time thinking ahead to the Kiwis, rather than dwelling on the Warriors' disappointing campaign. We did our review the week after the season. If it was a better season, I'd probably be thinking about it more, Mannering said. But the best thing for myself is to put it to one side. For me to be worrying about it now, or figuring what I could have done better, isn't going to change what happened. We've said our piece in the review, and the best thing now is to move forward. Mannering picked up the People's Choice Award at the Warriors season close event at Sky City last week, with Roger Tavasashek taking the top prize. At feedback at the function, the club also farewell their departing players, with most attention going towards Knights bound Jacob Lilleyman, Ben Macellino, who is going to West's Tigers, and Badeen Thompson, not with a club yet. To be honest, you get used to it over the years, and it's part of the job, Mannering said of players leaving. But this time I did feel a bit emotional, because not just those guys, but there are others moving on. They're all good people, but then I have the affiliation with Badeen, Jacob, and Ben because they've been here a long time. They're not just teammates, but good friends, and they're moving on to new clubs. They're going to be sorely missed. Sunday News.